Feeling claustrophobic, trapped in my head. Feeling so deep, can't get out of bed. Thoughts so deep, wishing something could take me out of my head. My head is spinning and running for miles. The more I think, the more I lose time. Wasting my thoughts on a bummy situation. I'd be sitting and thinking about places to go for vacation or things to do for my birthday. But instead, my mind is racing about something that's too deep to fix physically. I be going through emotionally, so does everyone else. But it seems no one could ever understand the stress. Okay, let's focus on the brighter things. I'm not okay, but we gotta look at all the finer things. I'm grateful for being alive, that's one. Waking up every morning, hear birds chirping. Waking up every morning to see the sun brighter than a smile on a child's face on Christmas Day. Waking up to go make more money today, that's what I'm grateful for today. Sometimes I wish I could go a day without not feeling happy. Sometimes I wish no one could ruin my happy and make it crappy. Sometimes I wish I could surround myself with what makes me happy and just hope no one ruins it. Sometimes there's a reason to be upset. Sometimes I just need to be alone. Sometimes I just need to think and rest. Sometimes I just need to stay home. Funny how anything can change a mood. A lot of people don't understand me, just misunderstood. But I'm okay. I'll be good. I'll be great.